Hey guys, it's El the Pumpkin King, and welcome to some special Terraria thing. And as you can see, I am, quote, from Cave Story, if you saw my Remote Joy Light test video or something. And I'm here to making this video to show you that I found one of the newest and most hidden and most rare items in Terraria, the Stone of Cloning. Anyway, I'm gonna sit here and use my little stone. And apparently, what is this? I don't even. I'm gonna go after that. See if I can't, figure out what was the heck was the what the what the what. If I'll quit lagging, that would be very much appreciated. Okay, where did quote number one go? Let's see, he's made it 300 something feet that way. And if I could quit lagging, that would be beautiful. Screw you, I ball. Anyway, let me just catch up to him. If God, this lag is horrible. How am I even doing this? I'm not doing this. This is not something that's happening right now. Okay, anyway, guys, the joke is that me and Skullkid64 have
Hi.
Together made the same looking sprite. So,
We
yes,
Willow.
say hello. And my father just walked in the room if he heard any background noise. And as you can see. Alright. Okay. Not dead yet. And if you guys can see this little. Never mind. It's not there anymore. But,
Wait.
Okay. Yeah. Here we go again.
Okay.
Apparently. Cloning stone. Okay, and that's a video, guys, I guess.
Willow.
I've been El the Pumpkin King, and this has been Skullkid64, and we will see you in the next one. Bye.